Yes, this is a rather clickbaity title, but it is actually the end of Android Devs. So I do all this here for almost 1 year now, and there was always that one topic that stayed in my head. And I can calm you down. It's not the end of me, of this YouTube channel, of my Instagram page, or anything else that I do, but I don't want to do this as Android Devs anymore. So the problem is not this channel or the contents that I create. The problem is my name, Android Devs. What is actually the problem here? So on the one hand, the problem is Google owns the brand Android. So that means I always have to be very careful with what I do, because I have their brand name Android in my brand name Android Devs. And I think as long as I do my YouTube stuff here, that is fine, because of course Google wants that people spread Android content. But I have bigger plans for future, and then this might not be fine anymore. And I just want to be really sure that I don't get any problems with that in future. And the second thing that I was really thinking about a lot is that I don't want to limit myself to Android forever. So really, don't get me wrong here, nothing will change at my YouTube content or Instagram content or any other content. I will keep doing Android stuff because that is what I love the most. But maybe in some distant future, I want to consider or at least be able to also post other content. And I don't want that the content stays in contrast to my name. So for example, what I would be interested in is also iOS development or machine learning and all that stuff. You could also, of course, connect that to Android as well. Well, not iOS development, but machine learning and all that stuff. I'm just really interested in that. And I just don't want to say right now that I will never do this, because I just want to keep it open, or that I just want to be able to also post something like that in future. This won't mean that I will post stuff like that in the next month or probably even in the next year, but maybe in some distant future, I want to be able to do that. But really, please don't think that I stop Android or that I will switch my topic here in the next month. That won't be the case. So I actually will keep doing exactly the way as I was before. You will get your video every second day about Android topics, about topics that you already know from my channel, about new Android topics. Everything that's basically interesting will be on my channel, of course. And I really have to admit that it hurts to change my name. So every time I look at Android Devs, I'm like, no, I don't want to change you. But deep down, it feels right to do that. And it also feels right to do that right now, because I think the longer I wait, the more it will hurt. And I just wanted to notify you about that, that I will change my name in the next 1 or 2 weeks, I think, from Android Devs to just my personal name, Philipp Lackner, so that you're just not confused when you see that name pop up. Not that you think somebody steals my content, that will be me. But of course, I will announce that again when it is actually time to change the name, everywhere on social media, on Instagram, on YouTube. I will make another video so that nobody is confused. And I just wanted to make this video here so that you know why I do this and that you hopefully understand that. Thank you so much, everybody, for all your kind comments, kind messages, and all your help, all your support. Without that, I wouldn't do what I'm doing, and I totally enjoy what I'm doing. I love it. And that's all because of you. So thank you for that. And I'm sure one day this will be huge.